The sad thing is, it still looks more realistic than his plastic chest.
To this day, people would debate whether or not he was wearing a phony chest or whether that was really his chest.
There he is.
As far as I know, that was really his chest.
He looked great. He was a fantastic physical specimen. And those pecs were really his. He still worked out then. He was in his late 60s, I think.